Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to export and play your game for desktop in Windows. So let's get started. So for this, to the top you'll be having the file option, click it, and we'll be having the build settings, click that. The first thing that you need to make sure that you're having the necessary scenes that are to be built. For example, we'll be having the scenes over here, and in case if you're not having the scenes, what you can do is, you can just go to your scenes and you can just drag and drop it over here. So for example, if I just remove this, I can just drag and drop my scene into this. And also make sure that you are ordering your scene based on their use case, okay? In my case, homepage comes first, main comes second, and game over comes third. Just make sure that your scenes are added over here. After doing this, we need to select the option Windows, Mac, and Linux. And if you don't have the option like build or build and run over here, in case if you're having some other option like switch platform, you need to click on switch platform by selecting Windows, Mac, and Linux. Then only you will be getting this build and run options. So make sure that you are clicking here switch platform, okay, in case if you're having that. So once you are good with this, we'll be having here the player settings. Here we can add our icon for our game. So click on player settings. Here you can see we are having a company name. You can just change this to anything that you want. I will also change this to desired thing. We'll be having the icon over here, and you have so many options to choose from. You can just select image from this or something. You can just have your icon. I will just select this image as of now, and you can change the version. That's totally up to you. You can just play around with this. And these are the necessary things for creating a desktop app. After you are done with the necessary settings over there, you can just click on build and select a folder where your game has to be exported. I'll just select this and just click on select folder. So that's it. It will directly take us to the folder. These files are necessary, okay? You can't just cut your application and play the game. All these files are necessary, and here you can see I'm getting the icon also. So if I just double click this, my game will be getting loaded now. So this is how we get, and that's it. My game is actually designed for Android, so this is how it looks in a computer interface. So that's the video, guys. I hope you'd have found this useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I done a lot of videos in programming, also Unity, AI, OpenAI, Gemini AI, API tutorials. So check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.